Do you want to read those unsent messages on the messenger? So in this video, I'll be going to show you guys a simple trick kung paano ba natin mababasa yung mga unsent messages sa ating messenger. So the first thing that we need to do is to open up your Play Store and search for Activity Launcher. So I don't know if this application is also available on the App Store for the iOS device user, but you can also try. So once you have installed or downloaded the Activity Launcher, just open it. And there'll be a disclaimer message, just press an OK and then wait for this loading message. And once we have successfully loaded the application, ito yung makikita natin. So there is search icon, this is the top, so we have to press that and then search or type in notification history. So yan guys. So makikita nyo guys, under siya ng settings natin. Pero there are some devices na kapag ginamit lang natin yung actual settings sa cellphone natin is hindi natin makikita yung notification history. So that's why we downloaded the application para mas madali naman natin mahanap yung notification history. So by the way guys, this application allows us to save all the notification na marireceive natin sa cellphone natin, including yung mga messages sa messenger. So whenever a person is send you a message and then they have deleted it or unsent the message, you'll still get this notification history. So, mababasa mo pa rin yung nakasulat doon. So, ganito yun guys. So, punta tayo sa notification history and then i-on natin to. So, once it is already on, then pwede na natin i-close tong application na to. So, this is not just only for the messenger. This is for all the notification that we have received on our cellphone. So, lahat ng notification na marireceive natin is masisave under doon sa settings na yun. So, I will try to send a message using my other phone and then I'll unsend it so that we can see what I'm trying to say you guys. Okay, so magsisend tayo ng isang test message. So, for example, test. So, nag-send na ako ng message. Okay, so na-receive natin siya. Ayun, so test. So, i-unsend ko yan. So, di-delete natin. So, I already unsent the message. So, when I try to look it up on my messenger, it will show as unsent. So, para mabasa natin again yung message na yan, open lang natin si Activity Launcher. Alright, so same thing. We have to go into notification history. Ayan, tapos buksan natin si notification history. And from here, makikita natin yung test message na sinend ko. So, ito siya guys. So, sa ating messenger, it was already unsent. So, hindi na natin mababasin. But, here, on the notification history, mababasa natin ng malinaw kung ano man yung sinend na message na yun.